morning, everyone. Hope you are all safe and fine. I'm Dr. Praveen Ganigi, consultant neurosurgeon working in Manipal Hospital, Old Airport Road, Bangalore. You all know that COVID-19 has created a greater pandemic in all over the world. I would like to tell our patients and the public about how we are managing the patients and helping them out in the Department of Neurosurgery in Manipal Hospital. The patients who are requiring emergency surgery, like those with the strokes, with the midline shift, mass effect, raised pressure, we are doing emergency surgeries for them. And of course, those with the big tumors, with larger tumors, with midline shift, mass effect, those who require urgent surgery, we are doing them. And of course, hydrocephalus with, again, raised pressure in the brain, need to do urgent shunt procedures, we are doing it. But however, those patients who can wait, like smaller tumors or with the spine conditions with minimal pain, not much of weakness, they can wait till the lockdown is over. And we are giving a video consultations for the people who are like already undergone the surgery, they want to come for follow-up. We can have a video consultation with them. We can go to our website and check down, and we can help them out regarding whatever doubts they have, or they have done a scan and they have found out some lesion is there, they are apprehension about that because they can't go out and consult any doctors. We can always have a video consultation with them and then help them out. In this lockdown, we can help the patients to get rid of their apprehensions that they are not getting enough medical attention. And this will also pass on, no need to worry about it. But main thing is we have to social distancing and stay at home. And only if required emergency or video consultation, you can come back to us. So wish you all a stay safe and stay at home. Be safe and healthy. Thank you.